pour up in some kind of container. Of course, it's sanitized as well. And sprinkle the yeast on top. Remember to disinfect your scissors and the package.